Well, when I arrived here 18 years ago, it happens to be the same classroom that I'm in now. And on that classroom, I was elated to find this big, heavy machine called a computer. And I was nervous. I was worried about my nails. I was worried so many things because I said, what am I going to do with this thing in my mouth?
When I got here in 2008, our classrooms were housed above the gymnasium, the old gym. And we had two computer labs here in the high school, two in the middle school. All contained 24 desktops. Since then, in the last 10 years, we've moved to laptops, our BYOD program. Every single classroom has an access point, a dedicated access point for internet, along with the projectors that are hanging and from the ceilings, and they're mobile, so you can put them wherever you'd like.
And technology at Kinder Morgan School has evolved a lot. There's a constant movement towards the cloud of services. So there's a whole lot more tapping into the internet for all sorts of activities. It's a blessing in that sense, but we also don't try to send the message out that, look, technology ends when the 40-minute clock ends, because, again, it is infused now into so many other subjects.
I have an incredible Mac, and now, here's the thing, I have kids helping me learn it.
That at the end of the day, what we're doing is addressing certain skills during those times, but we know that technology is being used throughout the day with our students.
And from those physical changes, lots of different classes have been added. We've added engineering classes, new design classes. We've got drones that we've brought into our program, and we're incorporating them into all aspects of our curriculum. And all of these things will help us reach our goals and satisfy all of the elements that are in the Shark Sphere.
Yes, yes, mama! Go Sharks! Ahí va, subimos! Sí, 4091, esos somos nosotros!